Accrington. You must look at Accrington. Lots of managers and lots of football clubs in this league must look at Accrington as the blueprint of what you can do on a relatively small budget.
Yeah, again, it's they do things properly. It doesn't come down to money. You know, desire and work and turning up, it comes out of motivation. And I think you spoke about the other day about, you know, rewarding success. And I think that's key to everything here. You know, I think we have to reward success and winning games of football rather than just turning up or not turning up and getting paid. You know, it's part and parcel of the game, but we have to make sure we do things properly. Someone is going to be massive for us in doing that. The right recruitment and the right people, first and foremost, before we even just talk about the last bits of ability and everything else.
And while there is that tiny bit of hope, your team have really got to go out and try and win this game tomorrow, haven't they? How do you do that?
Well, again, we approach it the same manner. You know, the same intensity, the same shape and bravery on the ball. It's there. They've shown, not just, you know, the other night we got the 3 points, the other games at home against Wickham, and later on I thought we were a superior team. We didn't get the second goal. But I think if we get that, you know, you see a difference the other night. I think, you know, as I said, someone's going to bind the hiding from us. It should have been the other night against Portsmouth, a good side. There's no reason why we can't go and do the same thing tomorrow against the odds again, you know, and hopefully you're coming out after the game and it's not in our hands, we go down, we're not, because we didn't do our jobs properly like the other night.
Brilliant, thank you.